Hello everyone, early morning once again, once again with my coffee, and today I want to show you my altered puzzle, what I will made a few days ago, and just because I will have two combinations of this puzzle. I will call it the combination one and combination second. So, combination first, you will see it great. So, this is two different puzzle, one big, one smaller. And after I will made when I will made tag with the box, shadow box, I decided use this technique and made shadow box with puzzle, actually onto puzzle. So this is puzzle shadow box. So connect, you will see this biggest puzzle. I glue on this puzzle the first book page, all from old Soviet Union time book. You will don't see it, but on this puzzle it have this book. After I used modeling paste, actually you will also don't see, but this modeling paste is on to this puzzle. After modeling paste dry, I will use vintage photo and just inking this modeling paste. I hope you will see here, little bit here, a little bit here, and little bit here. Inking, oh, you will see better here. You will see modeling paste and little bit inking this modeling paste. So after I will put here some metal things, you will see little bit it here, this metal things with the wire. I connect it once again to wire, soft wire, and after I will glue this box what I will once again found. And this is unique box because this is from Soviet Union time box. It happens. And after I will just try to decorate it. Mostly you will see I will use things what I will found. And it's a great decoration, different things. So the mask from some children toy, the flower, plastic flower, crown, this is once again from this is plastic, and it's like a toy, children toy. This is just plastic once again, this rings, seashell, star beads, my rose here once again, jewelry, label from some jeans. You will see, I hope, this from some jeans, beads, button, some wooden elements. This is brooch. Here is that ring what I will found. I hope you will see beads, button, This is plastic from some clock. I will found key. This is butterfly beads. So this is the first combination. I hope you will see great here and you will like it. This combination, and I hope this combination inspired you made something similar. And when you will have some biggest puzzle, you will try used this puzzle with some boxes, you will see is really great. And this is rusting things. I don't know how this is called, but you will know what this is. This is rusting. So this is great combination, and this is combination number one. After when I will finish this combination, I will found some children book, and that children book have frame. For example, I show you this one. Here I just this is the last frame on this children book, and I just cut corner, made it rounding corner. So each page on this children book have this frame, and inside on this frame was another puzzle. So I grab this book, and it's great to use the frame and this puzzle. So combination number two from puzzle from this book. It's I must say that this is long piece. I don't know how this long, but it's long. So I show you on this way the first smaller, biggest, smaller, biggest, and smaller. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 different size puzzle. After I will start to decorate, and once again I will use only things what I will found. So here just fairy, plastic fairy from some children, I don't know from what, but this ring from some gems, actually from some jewelry. And you will see I try connect paper clip here, so it's also great to use as a connection. And all my puzzle I will use this wax thread. Is also great to use. Here I will found some plastic small frame, and this is a real photo, you will see. Just a decoration gems, rose, butterfly leaves. Here just some beads. It's not plastic, I think it's stone beads and wire. Here just eagle necklace. This is from some technical things, I don't know from what, but it looks like a frame. And I glue And once again, you will see, I will use the old book, Soviet Union time book, book page. This looks like a frame, so but this frame, frame was a little bit smaller than word. You will see, imagine. So I glue this word onto, not inside, but onto this frame. So it looks great and little bit cross stitching. Here just embellishment. Here just like and you will see two beads on two wire. Here just jewelry piece. This is brooch. This is some wooden beads. This is metal. This metal was like a closure onto some jewelry. And here just a real burlap. Why I say real? Because it's real handmade burlap. Someone made onto hand this burlap. So this is this. This plastic things connect this two part together, and this is from some clock, wall clock. Here just once again metal flower, the combination metal flower, rusty doily. Some gems, some plastic dragonfly, some leaves, and this is glass, real glass from some the lamp decoration. I will found, so I decide, and I like this shapes. This form, so I decided to use it like a finishing of this puzzles. So this is my second combination, and I will put all two combination here. You will just the second that you will so bad it. Okay. I hope you will see. Okay, so I hope this different combination inspired you used biggest puzzle and made some wall decoration, because I made it like a wall decoration. So thank you everyone who watch, thank you everyone who comments, and to the next video. Bye.